really big numbers that are coming.
They are.
Let's bring it back to the here and now. We're just over a week away from the election. Regardless of who wins, are you confident there is political will in Australia to get moving on promoting electric vehicles as a mainstream, viable part of the future?
I do think there is political will, although right now I would say the political will is a